Hi friends, today I will show you how to diagnose your remote control of TV whether it is working or not. It is very simple. Just on the camera in your mobile phone. Take the remote control in front of camera and press any button on it. If this light comes, then your remote control is working. If it doesn't come, then you have to change the battery or cell of the remote control. It is very simple and easy. You can do it at home. Please do it and like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.